Welcome to the computer class. In this particular class, we are going to talk about the very basics of computers. So let's start with computers. After Industrial Revolution, we have seen or we are witnessing another big revolution, and this revolution is information technology. The main component of this information technology is computer. In this particular session, we will be talking about the meaning of computer, and in the coming session, we will talk about certain other things relating to computers.